late last night. Ralph went out looking for a job, but he couldn't find none. He came home too drunk from mixing Tanqueray and wine. He got a gun, shot a knife, took down the call Johnny 99. Down in a part of town where you hit a red light, you won't stop. Johnny is waving his gun around and threatening to blow his top. When an off-duty cop snuck upon him from behind, out front of the club tip-top, they snapped the cuffs on Johnny 99. Well, the city supplied a public defender, but the judge was Mean John Brown. He came into the courtroom and stared poor Johnny down. Well, the evidence is clear, gonna let the sentence fit the crime. 98 in a year, we'll call it even Johnny 99. Dragged Johnny's girl away. His mama stood up and shouted, "Judge, don't take my boy this way." Well, son, you got a statement you'd like to make before the bailiff comes and forever take you away. Now, judge, judge, I had no debts no honest man could pay. The bank was holding my mortgage, they were taking my house away. Now I ain't saying that makes me an innocent man, but it was more than all this that put that gun in my hand. Well, Your Honor, I do believe I'd be better off dead. And if you can't take a man's side for the thoughts that's in his head, then won't you sit back in that chair and think it over just one more time? Let him shave up my head and put me on the execution line.